Då är det Fide.
Thank you.
Fire.
Canela.
And you have to have bubble silver.
Can I have a bubble save fire?
Đây là đại ca Yuki.
Cả vậy đi, hôm qua nó quay nó muốn chết á.
I
Ê.
Thank you.
Làm vòng nữa ha.
Dạ, làm vòng nữa ha. Để cho đúng
ông con.
Center. You need to go to the annual pass center.
see here. There I am. Dang it, I kind of lost it. So I think we got the go ahead, so let's go ahead and get out of here. Wave goodbye to all those people standing on the line. Quick glance on the right-hand side, you'll see the mural. Look at the detail in that thing. Matter of fact, most of the buildings on your left, the one just ahead of us is the Millard Fillmore building. That is actual space. We can film the indoor shots inside of the buildings, which is quite an addition to what we used to have. Now, as I said before, construction season, the student film projects. Over on the right, in our courthouse foyer, we're not finished. As you can see, we're still working on some of them. You can see what they look like. This is going to be sort of a sister building to the skyscraper. It's basically metal girders, a lot of plywood, and then we put the glass on top of it, or if it's some of the other type of buildings, it's mainly plywood. That's all this stuff we're made out of. It's got to be very lightweight. And Transformers, the big ending of the first Transformers movie, is up along this road. It's kind of cool. They were blowing stuff up right and left that day.
Go! Go! Fire! Okay, we're clear for a full run through. All systems check. This one's for real, guys, so watch out. And action!
We actually named them. They're called Carnage and Karma. Here, watch this. They're going to bow. They're going to bow. Woo! See, they're bowing. And now they're going to dance. No, seriously, watch. Any second now. Not stopping, is it? Awkward. Don't know how many of you are from out of town, but guess what? We don't get much rain here. When we do, it comes all... Now in reality, there's a giant tank up there. Trap doors open up, water rushes down at us, and as you can see, all that water is under the pipes to the break. They just recycle it. At least not one art is where we live by. Ever see?
They could shoot up to 6 movies at the same time, one on each one of these 6 streets. That's why it's called 6 Points, because each street had its own bank, its own sheriff's office, its own saloon.
Believe themselves, they look real enough, but they're not. They're just facades, just the outside. You go through any of these doors, all you're going to do is run into a lot of plywood scaffolding that's holding everything up. There's nothing in here. If you go into the inside, if you film the actor going through the door, then you stop filming and you move everything over to the soundstage and pick up with them coming to the interior. We're going to actually show you how we do that by taking them inside a soundstage, Soundstage 50. We have a deal with production companies working in here. When they're not working, take trams inside. Show you what it's like on a hot set. It's a movie term, and things are dressed and ready for shooting. They do keep it at 2 minutes a tram, just to make sure the tours keep moving. We might be able to go, I don't know. Sometimes there's issues. Let me tell you a little something about this soundstage, though. It is the only two-story soundstage we have in our lot, and one of three that still exists in the industry. You notice how it slopes up in the corner there? There's a full extra stage up there that a production company can rent out. And back in the 1970s, some executive had the quote-unquote brilliant idea that by renting out to two production companies, you double the amount of money coming into the studio.
Good.
Oh, geez. Oh, dear. I've got a bad feeling about this. Oh, we got another shark cage. Don't panic. He's been out there all day. Let's think on the bright side. That could be a leg cramp. He could be fine. Probably not now. Okay. We got a shark to catch. Here's the plan. There's bait on the yellow barrel that's attached to the dock. We're going to hide over here by the highway.
Airplane crash site is a perfect example of a set that is all designed around the vision of Steve. When we first began to sit down to talk about the war of the world, I thought...
Robbie, get in. Get in.